Today we are talking about how to create vertical stacks of video or a split screen effect or a grid effect, whatever you want to call it. So here I've got some clips. These are from a wedding and I'm here on the cut page. And so I'm just going to go up and make this a vertical video. So if I go here to timeline resolution, I can choose and I'm going to choose portrait. And so I'm going to switch to the editing page. So I'm just going to drag my clips onto the timeline right there, and then I'm going to stack them. I'm going to hold down shift and scroll. So the way we'd go about doing this is dragging on the video collage effect onto each of the clips. But first, you want to set everything up on the first clip and then you copy it over. Here, I'll show you. Let's go to effects. Let's type in video collage. So this is under open effects, video collage. I'll drag it in. All right, and now it looks a little weird. If I zoom in, it just looks like something is off. And that's because we need to change it from create background to create tile. The other thing that will make this very easy to use is if you turn on the preview layout. See, this is showing you what it's trying to do. If we scroll down, we can see, okay, this is columns. So we only want one column in this example. And rows, well, we have four clips, so we want four rows. And then we also have other things like rounding, which could be cool. If you go to tiles, you can actually mess around with the tile animations. So you can have them sort of fly in. You can play with that on your own time. But the way this works is, this is the active tile right here. So if I hit two, and if I were to take out the preview layout, look at that. Our video ends up in tile two. Now I want this one to be the top one, so tile one. And once I've got all my settings dialed in, now I'm ready to copy and paste this effect over to other things. I'll hit copy or command C. And then for the other clips, I'll just hold shift while selecting them. Is I can hit alt V or option V. It brings up this window. Now I don't really need any of the other video attributes in this case. All I really need is the plugins. So once I do that, I hit apply. And now you won't see a change, but that's because they're all under tile one. Let's go ahead and select the second one. Let's go to effects, open effects, tile two. And there it goes. Let's go to three, tile three, and this last one, tile four. Now I feel like weddings are very bright and happy, so I think I wanna add a white background to this. So I'll just drag the clips up in the toolbox. I'll type in color, scroll down a bit where it says solid color, drag that in, go up and set that to white. All right, so let's take a look at our finished product. And then from here, you can go ahead and make horizontal stacks, vertical stacks, whatever you want, go crazy with it. Thank you so much for watching. Please consider subscribing below and I'll see you in the next one.